Here's my question. Why barges? Why couldn't the Biden crime family just be detained on land? Why do they have to be on water? Is the idea here that Biden could never escape because he can't swim? I mean, look, if you surrounded Trump with a one-foot-wide moat, I think he would die there. But Biden definitely strikes me as one of those old guys who spends hours doing laps at the Y with his little paddleboard.